Welcome to another episode of Los Santos Goes to Work. In past episodes, we've done some bad things, we've done some crimes, so today it's going to be all about our life in prison. So to get arrested, first thing we need to do is go out and get ourselves a one-star wanted level, and we will proceed from there. I fired a few shots into the air. Police are responding. Here they come. I've put away my weapon. Hopefully they won't shoot me. I'm gonna give up easy, guys. Alright, we are in jail now. Our character changed, but that's okay. So we have F6 for the prison interaction menu. Let's go ahead and take a look at this. Is this guy wanting to fight me? Are we fighting? This guy wants to fight. Oh, we got some alarm going off. I have no idea what's going on. I just see everybody running. I'm seeing marijuana symbols on the map. Let's check this out. Press E to join Balas. You're now in the Balas, and somehow I got a knife.
Pussy lip. Fuck, sorry. Pussy.
Who's got the biggest dick? Come on.
About to shank him. Yeah, nobody's gonna mess with our gang. So F6, we have different actions we can do. We can smoke a cigarette, we can smoke a joint, and we can drink beer. I guess we're just drinking in jail, you know, no worries. Oh, apparently these all cost money too. So press J to stop drinking. Interesting. We got a gun shop. We can buy weapons in jail, the prison's gun shop. We have different jobs. I guess we can, people hire us to take out other prisoners in the jail. And we can create our own gang. Interesting stuff. I guess if these prison guards catch you, it's not a good thing. What is going on over here? Let's check this out. Press E to flex muscles. Workout started. So you can even work out here in jail. It's, I have no idea what they're doing in there though. Let's go investigate. They're all attacking me. Looks like they won't leave that little area though. So there's, looks like there's four or five different gangs you're able to join. Let's check them all out here. Los MCs, which is a motorcycle gang in GTA 5. Yeah, in past Los Santos Goes to Work, we have, you know, done some crimes, and they've finally caught up with us. We're in jail here. So I believe these are just all different gangs. So let's take a mission. Oh, this guy wants to attack us. Oh, the prison. Oh my gosh, the prison guard's actually shooting at us now. I guess you just get in a gang and you start running the prison. I have no idea how accurate this is. I've never been to jail in my life. Probably shouldn't be walking around with a knife though. I don't think that's the best. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at the job menu. Let's do kill Johnny. Here's the money, better get it done. Looks like he got marked on our map. So let's go ahead and check out this. Let me connect my controller real quick. Here we go. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. I guess Johnny's over here in this corner. Oh gosh. Oh, his gang's attacking us.
I'm gonna punch you in the pussy!
You piece of shit.
Oh, they're all fighting us. Hopefully we don't have any guards. Oh, we got a guard. Oh, we're attacking the guard. Oh, we got shots. He's got a gun, obviously. Oh. I'm not doing anything, man. I'm just trying to get to my target. Hey, guys, get off of him. Let's not mess with the guards. The COs, the correctional officers. We have a job to do. We've already been paid the money up front. Oh, gosh. We got an alarm going off. Oh, somebody's shooting at me. Here's our target. He's running. Who's shooting me? There's just a full-on riot breaking out. Oh, we got officers here. I'm not doing anything, officer. We're good. We're good, man. I don't know how I'm going to get to them. I think I set off the alarm by going into this little outer area. Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh. Completely wasted it. All right, we're back in the jail after our death. We're going to see what else we got here. Can I go ahead and buy a basic pistol and weapons for 10,000? All right, I don't think I have any currency as of yet. So we need to do a job to get some currency. Let's try to kill Johnny again. Job accepted, go to Red Blip and kill Johnny. Did they go ahead and give us some money up front? They sure did. We got a pistol. Awesome. So we're going to keep that concealed and we're going to try to go walk up to Johnny and take him out. Last time he got scared, I think, from the gunfire. Oh my gosh. All right, I got a lot of people behind me. I just need to take out Johnny. That's all I care about. Which one's Johnny? Are they both dead? I think that's it. I think they're both dead. Now I'm just gonna walk out of here like nothing happened. It's all good. Everyone's calm. So yeah, I think that's about it. You just have three different actions. You can take some jobs, such as assassinating people. You can join gangs, as well as purchase weapons and ammo once you gain enough money in a prison. So thanks guys for checking out this mod with me. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I know a lot of people were asking for me to post more Los Santos Goes to Work, and I do. As soon as new mods are released, I like to check them out. All right guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video.